Good morning, my dear students. I hope all are fine at home. Today we are going to start our math class with new chapter, chapter number 3. Chapter name is addition and subtraction up to 9. First put today's date here and day. Now our topic is number 9. Now children, this is the number 9 and here we have 4 plus 3. Now children, starting digit is 4 and here we have number 3. And we will 3 jumps forward. Now let's start. Starting point is 4. Now we will 3 jump forward. 1, 2 and 3. And children, we will reach at number 7. And answer is 7.
Today we will do new chapter number 3.